Hi everyone, I'm here to give you a monthly market update for the Amherst and Clarence areas. This month in this fall market, we had 274 homes total go for sale, but we also had 253 homes go under contract. That totaled $70 million in sales at an average price range of $277,000 and an average days on the market of 31 days. I hope you found those facts helpful, and I look forward to giving you an update next month.